Today, July 29th, former parliamentarians that served in the early independence period of Azerbaijan held a press conference in Media Center to discuss the defense of Musavat Party central administration head Arif Acilı. They strongly condemned the persecution and repression against the figures that have played a role in the restoration and consolidation of Azerbaijan's independence. The attendees deemed the arrest of Acilı as illegal and unfair, saying that he has served for the independence of Azerbaijan. Vagif Hajibeyli noted that the court investigation on the case of Arif Acilı and others arrested along with him has been concluded. The criminal case will be submitted to the Sabiha City Court today. The court will hold preliminary hearing next week. Noting that Hajibeyli's arrest is ungrounded, Hajibeyli added that there is no criminal element in his actions. According to him, Amnesty International has already recognized Acilı as a prisoner of his own conscience. An appeal has been prepared to be submitted to the President Hamediyev. Musavat Party leader Sagamber described as shame the arrest of figures that have played a role in the restoration of Azerbaijan's independence on the eve of 20th century of it. Gamber expresses disappointment with the lack of democracy in this wild existence of torturous political prisoners and final imprisonment of Arif Acilı. Civil Solidarity Party head Rabir Rustam Kalin noted that there is needed to continue a fight for the release of those who fought for the state independence. According to him, the falsification of history facts should be suspended. Rustam Kalin said that his appeal to the prosecutor's office for Hajili's release in bail was rejected without a good reason. Then the former MPs addressed Ilham Aliyev, requesting him to have the former parliamentarians provided with special status, the discrimination against them ended, the former parliamentarians with pension and finally state independence day be announced a state holiday.